I love both of you.
They really do get each other. Fantastic friends and family.
I love all of you.
I really couldn't be happier to be here in this beautiful, romantic France.
And I truly found that my son and daughter now hang out with the best people in the world.
Hannah is funny, though still fundamentally shy. She's always been a good daughter. You are a great guy. You are genuine, generous, smart, caring. Most importantly, you make my daughter happy in a way that I never could. That's supposed to be a joke.
And Patrick, listen to her. Yeah. All right? Remember, you're always wrong.
Bonsoir, Madame et Monsieur.
Welcome.
On behalf of Hannah and Patrick, I'd like to thank you all for making it all the way here this evening. And to be a part of this day, but to be a part of each other's lives. Show you a glimpse of an important part of their love.
And even if things look bleak or the day is dark, I know that everything will be okay because I have you.
I would just want you to be my family.
And I promise I'll always love you.
Right. Patrick, kiss the ring on Hannah's finger and repeat after me. I offer this ring to you.
I offer this ring to you.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And of the vows I have just spoken. Hannah, place the ring on Patrick's finger and repeat after me. I offer this ring to you.
I offer this ring to you.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And of the vows I have just spoken.
And of the vows I have just spoken.
Place the ring on the power vested in me. Je vous déclare mari et femme. I pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
May they continue to enrich each other and all of those that they touch.
Cheers. Cheers.